job for an actor, if anything.
Okay, so
30 pages, 60 pages of
studio. The original studios that are now Henson before A&M was Charlie Chaplin Studio. That was, did that somebody was have that before that?
I don't know. The Max Sennett Studio is over in Silver Lake there.
Which is a...
It's like a triangular...
Oh.
I couldn't find it, but they had the Hendrix gin out unveiling there. And,
so you were saying is the Columbia TriStar Sony lot?
No, Columbia was for a while on the back lot of Warner Brothers. It was the Burbank Studios back then, because it was Warner Brothers and Columbia. And then Columbia, I worked for Columbia when Coca-Cola owned them, and Cokes were only a dime in the machines. All along.
Wow.
It was like, yeah! In like 1980, like 1988, 89.
Oh, they had
when I first started
prices.
Temping and getting to, yeah.
Oh, they had them reduced prices because it was like a nickel in the 60s, a dime in the 70s, in most ways.
No, a Coke?
Yeah.
Not in a machine.
Yeah.
And phone calls were a dime, I remember those.
Oh, no. They were a dime in the 70s.
Comics were 12 cents in the 60s when I bought them.
Well, this is not the 60s, John.
Right, exactly.
Okay, just wanted to be clear. It was 2015 last time we
Bazooka
checked.
Joe was only a penny. So you can still buy something for a penny. You can buy a fucking Bazooka Joe.
Oh, yeah, I love those. Hey, there's Apostolic Faith, hallelujah.
Thank you. that was the soap opera actress in her house is like right around here.
Oh, well, yeah. Ellen Arkin used to live in my house.
This is not Highland Park. It's Silver Lake, isn't it?
No, this is Highland Park.
Can we? Oh, no. We're way away.
No, I'm way up on the hill.
Yeah.
This is 800 feet above sea level. This is Ellen Arkin's old house.
You live near Afton.
Yeah. Not far at all, actually. And the drummer from Korn lives there, and he runs Avalon. He's the guy who runs all of Avalon, actually. And, you know, I got the CIA's tower there.
Where?
Oh, well, right over there. That fucking thing that looks like a tree that's not.
Hey, at least they have the decency to make it look like a tree.
Yeah, well,
even if it's not a tree.
It's a decency to let me know they're there, which is better. It's always fucked when the CIA's up your ass and you don't know they're there. At least I knew they were there.